Lauryn, where are you going?
Mom, you're up. Just to the park.
It's so early.
I know, I couldn't sleep.
Neither could I. Did you have a nightmare again?
I have to go.
When will you be back?
I don't know.
Which is what you always complain. I never did, you know. I wasn't emotionally expressive.
Three weeks too late. You have not contacted me once. I have been sending you tons of messages, text messages, voicemails, and you haven't. Oh my god. Put
the
flask away.
What are you doing here?
I don't know. What are you doing here? You parked your porta potty box in my favorite spot.
Porta what?
Oh, it's all right. She didn't mean it.
Will you move your box, please?
Sorry, can't. Not until I fix it.
Brother.
Well, I'm not leaving until you do.
Might be here a while then. Fine. Just, you know. Don't touch anything.
So, your box. There's more of it on the inside.
Uh-huh.
Well, how does that work? Mirrors?
Nope. Magic. Could you not do that? The, humming. It's distracting.
Sorry.
Look, it's a nice day outside. Why not take a nice stroll around the park or something?
No. This is the craziest thing that's happened to me all year. I'm not about to miss out on it.
Oh. Ha! Oh, come on, dear. What's wrong?
Look, can I help, Mr.
Doctor?
Doctor who?
Just the doctor.
Okay, well, just the doctor. Are you sure I can't help? I know a little bit about the junk engines.
Oi! Be nice!
Jeez, boys and their toys. Did it just...
Yes! And she's a fine flying machine, not a hunk of junk.
Wait, this thing can fly? You flew this thing into my spot.
It wasn't on purpose, believe me.
How do you even get it off the ground?
Magic!
Mr. Doctor, I think...
Shush, I'm working.
But I think I found your...
Shh. What did you do?
Magic.
But how did...
I took a shop class in college. Guess it was good for something.
Huh.
What?
Oh, no, you've engaged the time rope!
The time what?!
She's locked in! I can't change course! You'd better leave now!
It's locked!
Oh, she's double deadlocked! I told you not to touch anything!
I was just trying to help you!
Well, I never asked for your help in the first place!
What is going on?!
Look, what's your name?
Lauryn!
Well, better hang on, Lauryn! We're going for a ride!
Where?
Everywhere!
What?!